Every single day, Americans place roughly 650,000 calls to 911, and they assume they're just minutes away from getting help.
That's right, and about 70% of these calls come from cell phones. The 7 on Your Side I team came up with some shocking results when we tested the accuracy of these calls.
Senior investigator Lisa Fletcher discovered 911 dispatchers are often as helpless as the victims that they are trying to get to.
911, what is the address of your emergency?
I'm in a car in a lake.
31-year-old Chanel Anderson was about to drown. Despite the 911 operator's best effort, her system couldn't accurately locate Chanel Anderson in time.
Give me the address one more time. It's not working.
Moments later, the cell phone connection is lost as Anderson, trapped in her SUV, sinks to the bottom of a Georgia lake.
Fairfax County 911.
A situation all too real for 911 operators across the country.
And it is absolutely infuriating that we can't find this person and help them.
Sherry White became a 911 dispatcher because she says she wanted to save lives.
Because that's what we took this job for, was to help the public. And we can't.